Welcome back, guys, to another worship segment on Nifes Music World today. Happy Friday, guys. Today, I will be singing a song titled or called Spirit Breaker, by originally written by Kim Walker-Smith, but also sung by William McDowell. But today, I won't be singing the song alone. I have with me today a friend, which I would like her to introduce herself to you all. So over to you.
Thank you so much. I am so blessed to be here. My name is Rebecca, also known as Simply Princess Rebecca on YouTube. And I pray as we minister this song that you will know that God's Spirit is very near to you, so long that you call on His name. So I pray that you are blessed by this ministration.
All right, guys, that is Rebecca. And I would also like you to follow her on YouTube. And her YouTube channel name is called Simply Princess Rebecca. So go follow her on YouTube. We're going right into the song right now. And I hope you enjoy the song and the song also ministers to you. So let's go, guys. Oh, 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 yeah.
The sound of heaven touching earth. The sound of heaven touching earth.
Our Father, all of heaven rouse your name. Sing louder. Let this place hear your praise. Can you hear it? The sound of heaven touching earth. Oh, sound of heaven touching earth. Heaven come down, Spirit.
Welcome back, guys. I hope you enjoyed that song and I hope that song ministered to you. So guys, this song is a very significant song and it's also a prayer for song. Like, it's a prayer itself on its own. So this song is a song that you sing it and also pray it at the same time. Like Apostle Paul says that I will sing with my spirit, but I will also sing with understanding. So when you understand the meaning of this song, you know that it's a prayer itself. And without prayer, something significant will not really happen. So as you sing this song, you have to put it into action, so by praying, because it calls for action. So this song is just a song of prayer, which means like right here, right now, we want to see the kingdom of God. Right here, right now, we want to live the faith. So every day, now and then, we should always pray to God that, Father God, we want to see your kingdom here. We want the spirit to break out. We want our walls to come down. We want to see your kingdom. Let heaven come down on us across the earth. Father God, use your people. Use me, oh God. So let that be our prayer every day, every now and then. So guys, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up, share with your friends, and leave a comment below. I will for sure see you next Friday in the next worship segment. Bye.